Download the data from each of the laptops, then return to the Stryker for extraction.